earthquakes, fires, volcanoes. California has survived them all. But can they survive this?